All right, guys. Last episode, we done a lot of killing, and in this episode, we're gonna do a lot more killing. But I'd like to probably drop by real quick to the plantation to drop off some these blades of sacrifice, along with the ring and Amira. I really need to start on alchemy. Like, that's not even like being ridiculous. I need to get that loop going so we can start blazing through these things real quick. Should have dropped off the shit first too. But it's okay. We'll just throw this in there. Now. Oh, not the ring in the mirror. Shit. I put it in this because it has every unique. Though in theory, I really should just put the Daedric stuff up there. Time to go get Goldbrand. This is a heavy set shield, huh? No, it's light. That's a light armor shield. Huh. Why is it so good? Should have got the Dwarven Shield.
People say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Tamriel. I think they're wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home.
Shut the fuck up. You know, I could make it, but I'll just wait. Need to go to almost guys, we're almost there. I'm gonna grab the crossbow. I'm gonna make my favorite crossbow. I think the glass is the best. 38 44, I think it is. We'll put all the others in the weapon racks. Move out of my way. This'll be good. So, Grim Sever, nope. Imperial Crossbow, nope. Nordic crossbow. How is the glass more than the Nordic? You gotta be kidding me.
I really miss traveling like this. What? In the breadth of Skyrim, it always filled my heart with excitement.
Well, looks like that's all that's going. Move the fuck out of the way. Need the ebony and silver, Nordic, Imperial. It's not the actually not entirely sure. Let's see how to get both. Let's see if Serana can turn you. She could be asked to turn you into a vampire lord at any time. Okay. So I can join the Dawn Guard, miss out on a few rings, and get the dwarven, exploding dwarven crossbows. Which is completely fine with me. That's lowered my weight down significantly, so let's go ahead without wasting any more time. Let's go to this place. Grab the golden katana and realize that, hey, you know, it's you kind of suck dick at your job, bud. Level up. I think crossbows level up your archery. Hope I can make like silver bolts, and I don't like how I can with I like exploding bolts, but
I know that.
Wait, whoa, whoa, whoa. Why can they be paralyzed? Why can they be paralyzed? Wait a minute. Man, that man has not followed us.
I'm itching for a fight. All set. Let's go.
Gotta go to the Arcanium. Well, might as well go to the Wreck of the Pride of the Telvos. Because it's where the next book is. gold ore? Well, this man is dead. Also, I'll skip that on that word, but whatever. I'm just gonna keep it drawn. Ooh. I think this is where the ice wraith is, to be honest. Ow! Hey, hey, chill. Chill. Damn. They're starting to get into this. Ashing me around and shit. Fuck off. What do you mean I can't take it? Whatever. That's some fuck shit right there.
You sure you shouldn't be hope?
Shut the hell up. I'm
what
no.
You learn here will last you a lifetime. Several if you're talented.
Someone there?
Knew it!
Whoa, 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 whoa. Man went straight.
What happened?
Straight into the. But I guess they use invisibility potions.
Looks like you're still in one piece. As a matter of immensely, he holed himself up and since then, I've heard whispers of more of his work having turned up. There are more books to be recovered and secured here. Well, all right, here. I scribbled down the line.
Rags.
Place I'd heard about.
The cliff racers check it out. Excellent.
But I already did Hanging Gardens. Whatever. Search for Ethereum. Call the bandit leader. Witness. Find Silvador's betrayer. Man, I already went through that. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. All right. Okay. You want me to go through this a third fucking time? Sucks dick, to be honest. At least it's not, like, far, far. Well, I solved it that time. Oh, fuck. Put some more bolts.
Yeah, I journey with my father on hunting expeditions in Tomorrowind. The cliff racers made for excellence.
Dokey Smokey. I think I'll start using the crossbow a little bit so I can get some more levels. Slay everyone at Knife Point Ridge stealthily. Fuck. Kind of sucks, because not real stealthily. Oh, what?
Are you feeling sick? I've been looking. Looks like that's it.
I don't. I don't know. Which don't know what he gave me. Fuck, dude. I don't know.
Got to go. What do you need? Nope. Sorry. No.
Whatever. Like, just whatever. That's a problem. I don't know what he gave me.
Unending. Can you believe those pathetic gray manes still show their...
I've never heard that before. Watch it! Shut the fuck up and leave me alone! Please! Why does everyone gotta be up in my face? Fuck! Shit. Just scam that kid.
Say Skyrim is one of the most dangerous places in Pandaria. Wait, if they're wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home.
Like a dead end. Damage 43. It's brand, it's a whole, it's a different type of, yes.
No.
Hey, there's the amber. That literally just worked out, huh? Here then. Spurt lock. That wasn't even worth debilitation. Well, that was pretty good.
What's the hurry?
He just went off and fucked. I already have that spell tome, though. What the fuck? Now I can't really get rid of my books because I don't all her horse notes. We're just gonna have to read them. Warrior's challenge. No. 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 Just gonna no. Nope. Ethereum Wars. No. Journal, absolutely not. This sucks. Watch him not even give me a fucking... thing. I'm just doing this for no reason. There it is. Heart of Crimson. Heart of, what the fuck is Heart of Crimson?
What's the hurry?
Gotta go this way. Can I take this? No, I can't.
I've never been a sellsword. Never traded skills for pay. I've always adventured on my own terms.
Well, that's good. I just don't give a shit. Moving on. It's not even a clear. That sucks. That's annoying. It's a Windhelm thing, too. Let's see what's some. that's toxic. People in the Discord just telling a bunch of people to block this one person because he doesn't fucking talk in VC. That doesn't seem like a reason to block somebody. That's kind of dumb. Ignorant, even.
How do you feel? I think you might be sick.
Damn, bitch. Leave me alone. How can you see? I have a mask on.
If you ask me, still interested in.
I really miss traveling like this.
We'll just go to Solstheim. Just have it there.
Welcome to Ravenrock. Just be careful here. Things aren't what they used to be.
I've 100% discovered every place in Solstheim before. That's all right. Yeah, there's not really much to do here. I mean, there is, but there isn't. Just wanted to discover the location.
Seeking
talk
passage
to Captain Gallen this
time.
To be
passive. Nords don't appreciate us. So what? I don't appreciate them.
You all right? You look like you might be sick. Oh, thank you. Oh, thank you.
Meet Tyra?
My father.
Yeah, this is the Ebony Armor.
The hunter, but I set my
quest, isn't it?
I miss him. My father wanted me to follow in his footsteps as a hunter, but I set my aspirations.
About time I'm getting ebony armor. I'm going probably the wrong way. Yeah, it wasn't over here, it was over there. Fuck. That's ridiculous. Wish we could play Skyrim together, that'd be so nice. Yeah, this alternative armor quest didn't make much sense to me. Like, pay this guy and then Like, what was it? Makes no sense. It'd be better just to dedicate your life to like helping people. They're like, yeah, I'm gonna go challenge this motherfucker. Doesn't make a bit of sense. Man.
Perhaps it's because I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear.
I will just give you the dragon or the ebony plate. That's better. Yeah, that quest still made absolutely no sense to me. Like, I get it, but I don't. I did not drop my blades of sacrifice off. Come here.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear. All set. Let's go.
All right, cool. Follower upgraded.
I've been looking for you. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Will you please fucking tell me? Man. I don't... No. What? Dearest Sister Erwin. That's not... Yeah, I'm kinda sick of this shit. Like, I wish you would just fucking tell me. Whatever, I'm done. I'm done looking through it. Fuck it. Okay. So, this one is the Dibella statue one. Irelith. Oh yeah, place the amber. That's what we can do. You know, I'm guessing we could finally go to fucking Solitude. Right after we get a mark, after we get a mark art. Oh yeah.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear.
I'll put a dark. No, I'll put a bone arrow.
All set. Let's go. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear.
Damn. I really hope you use this.
Take this and hold on to it. I'll be back for it later. No time to...
Please don't kill me!
You see, there's some.
Ah, found you.
We're routed. Fall back.
I love the cold air. It's exhilarating. Perhaps it's because of my Nord blood, but there's something about it that makes me feel alive.
That is the stupidest shit. Yeah, buddy.
I cannot rescue.
Yeah, Yeah, this shit's still going on. I'm not even gonna worry about it. At least she equipped the bow and arrows. That's all that matters. I'll put the 7 sacrificial blades up in here. We'll just put the selling items in here. When we come back, we'll have ourselves a good old time. Oh yeah, I didn't mean to give you the backpack.
I'm itching for a fight. No problem. I can carry a good bit of gear.
There you go.
Set. Let's go.
I believe. It. All right, Markarth. I'll try grab this.
Be careful. I've been looking for you.
God, motherfucking damn it.
Hands only. Let's see. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
What are you giving me? Please tell me what you're fucking giving me. Please. I don't know what the fuck you're giving me. Really have no idea what the fuck he's given me. Is that what I'm getting?
Through Grim Sever? I think the poor man soiled his armor.
Nothing.
Where do you want to go?
I guess I'll go to Solitude.
Climb and back, and we'll off. First time to Solitude? Beautiful old city, the capital of Skyrim. I'm sure you already.
Fucking terrible. Solitude's, did not want to go here, but it's pushing me to do it. It's good. Go to Solitude for this. Go to Solitude for that. Fine, I'll discover the last hold. Fuck. God.
If you come to Solitude to join the Legion, speak to
So Solitude's got so much fucking shit to do in it. It's the only reason why I don't really like coming here.
They can't hurt Uncle Rogbeer. Tell them he didn't do it.
Go away.
Rogbeer always talked about his honor.
The man opens a gate and they cut his head off.
I don't want to talk.
Doesn't
oh, thank
right
you.
To me.
Divines, bless your kind
Shh.
Heart. Thanks for talking to me.
You should tell her that her uncle is scum that betrayed his high king. Better know now.
Oh.
Traitor!
Rogvir, you helped Ulfric Stormcloak escape the city.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
You're a traveler, correct? I haven't heard from her lately. I've tried. Oh, that's very sweet of you.
Ah, so you're an alchemist then.
One of the most dangerous places in Cumbria. I think they're wrong. It's magnificent, and I'm proud to call it home.
Don't forget me. It's good to. These days, we have more people like coming in.
Adventurers. Radiant Raiment.
You should probably not my problem. Hello, I'm Gisli, but you can just call me. Yeah, but really, since Torik. Oh, if you're looking. And if you're just looking to feel good, not my problem. Welcome to the center of the world. Or at least, not my problem. You.
Okay, so I'm gonna have to.
Why, hello.
Oh,
here to buy.
We should have drawn it out some more.
Oh, let me just. It is when my customers waste. Radiant Raiment has the breeches, gowns, clothes for any occasion, really.
Okay, your hood. I guess I can put it on the boatswain, captain's clothes. Ah, that could be a good. That could be a good enchanting. Shit. Grabber's Charm, that's new. Extravagant Robes. I'll just put Stirflit. What? Read the certificate of.
Finally, I can help with. Take a look.
Nordic ring or Nordic amulet. Fine by me.
The gods for the end of yet another pointless policy.
Motherfucker, I just bought 1,000 gold worth off you. Fuck you mean pointless. Stupid bitch. But I can put the amulet on, the ring, and the circlet with the enchants. I will probably look up what's the best enchants. I know I can put the amulet as like carry weight and health, or carry weight and stamina. Circlet can be like health and magicka. And the ring could be... I don't fucking know.
Dawn Guard, vampire hunters or something in the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
You were there for Rogvir's execution. Perhaps she wouldn't have, and my aunt wouldn't have to. You really? He lets Ulfric Stormcloak. Most. If you're not interested in music or drink, you can at least talk to Corvinus.
You're passing through Solitude? It's my sister Deja and I are with the war. We have an the Solitude Lighthouse. What an... Yes, if someone were to put out the lighthouse fire and then meet me on the docks afterwards...
People to see places to go, huh?
Where the draft... We've heard rumors of death, and then we should soon be selling... Aye, and there is... And far... There are wonders in this place I never dreamed imaginable.
Hello, I'm Gisley.
Good to talk to
but
a fellow
traveler. But you can just
call
me Erica's sister.
Alright, well, I guess I'm gonna end the video here. Yeah, everything is setting up pretty nice, and I can go into the funeral.
Wanna play tag?
The funeral. No. Actually, I don't know what his body does.
Can you be my father?
No, fuck you. I'll go into bits and pieces before I become your daddy. Motherfucker.
Huh? Baron said, Baron's my husband. No, between you and me? Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Yeah. I don't sell iron ore anymore. Anything like that. Dark leather backpack. Iron plate boots. Yeah, just straight nothing like that anymore. That kind of sucks, but that's fine. All right, but yeah, I'll see you guys next time where we'll go in the sewers. Bye-bye.